Have you ever seen anything like it? You know, I could just stand here and watch her working it for hours. She just so does that brilliantly, doesn't she? Look at her. Give it the pout. Come on. Okay. Traci, enjoy some of the crowd here. Enjoy some of the crowd. Okay, Tracy's out, but the lines are open for you to vote for your winner. For Chantelle to win, call 09011 323301. That's 09011 323301. For Maggot to win, call 09011 323306. That's 09011 323306. For Michael to win, call 09011 323307. 09011 323307. For Pete to win, call 09011 323308. That's 09011 323308. My husband's over there somewhere. He'd love a wife. For Preston to win, call 09011-323309. That's 09011-323309. Or you can text the name of the housemate you want to win to 84444. We're going to be taking another vote count straight after the break. I'll see you then. Okay, we're taking a vote count for the fifth place now. But first of all, it's time to welcome Traci! Is it frustrating to have got that far to the final day and to not actually win it?
Well, you know, it's interesting because, you know, you're in the home, there's so much going on, you know, it becomes chaotic, but then it becomes loving. You know, I'm happy that I made it to the finals and I got this far. It's been a pleasure. This truly is an honor to be here.
Chaotic is the right word.
Yes, I think
chaotic, and then a tiny bit of loving. do you ever think you were in it with a chance of winning?
Well, honestly, I'm just honored to be here. I think everyone has an opportunity, a good chance of winning. You know, everyone here...
Can I just quickly ask you, you don't still think race is an issue, do you?
No.
There was,
it was a big misunderstanding.
Good.
It was a big misunderstanding.
I think Freya didn't really mean that. I think she was upset
It was fine.
Exactly.
It was all worked out.
Now, listen, you always saw the best in everyone.
Yes.
So see what I mean when you have a look at this.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Wow, you're in jeans.
Stop. I have to get one.
Pete!
George, where did you get that piece of toast?
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Wow, that's amazing.
Wow, it looks beautiful.
I am like totally naked.
That'd be awesome.
You're awesome.
Awesome.
You're so funny.
So funny.
Not so funny.
So funny.
I must be very entertaining to you people, huh? You will not be allowed to attend your birthday party.
Oh my God, that is so hot.
That is so cool.
Traci, I love that. How can you say that is so cool when we tell you that you're not allowed to attend your own birthday party?
Oh, I didn't know what to feel. When I read that I couldn't attend my own birthday party, I was a little bit taken back. But it's just as well because finally after the hour, I was able to join the rest of the housemates.
Because sometimes I was just thinking, go on, Traci, go into that diary room and just go, I hate them all! They're driving me mad! But you just... You'd never do that, would you?
No, I don't think I would ever do that. I accepted it. You know, and honestly, there really isn't any hate in the house. I know we all had moments. It seemed like there was hate, but I think all in the end, you know, it's all well and good.
Now, look, you had a pretty tough time in there at times. How hard was it for you?
Well, I had a few tough times there, and I had one night of paranoia just recently. It was the evening when we were counting the coins. You know, because I thought I'm the only one who had the wig on, everyone else had hats on. I thought people were plotting against me, and then Preston and Chantelle were going in their little private room, and I didn't really get what was going on, as
usual. Too much time to think.
Yeah, too much time to think, but then I got over it. I mean, my heart was palpitating.
My worst moment for you was when Pete had a go at you in the living room for no reason at all, and it just went on and on and on, but you didn't give anything back. Well, he just took it. Why?
Well, you know, because Pete, I know if he really wanted to destroy me, I think he could come pretty close or actually do
I
it.
I thought he was really trying to.
But with Pete, I guess my relationship with him is I just think he's very clever, very witty, very outspoken, and he usually says things to help you, not so much to hurt you. So I took it as a grain of salt.
Well, I thought you did amazingly well.
Thank
not
you.
To knock him out.
I love Pete.
In fact, nobody stood up for you, and I was a bit upset about that.
You know, I think it was just my night to be picked on.
Okay, Traci, you were awesome! Here are your best bits.
I'm Traci Bingham, I'm an actress.
Oh, she's just tits and ass, but it's like, I work out.
I'm not perfect, I'm not flawless.
Take my hand and come with me because you look so fine that I really want to make you mine.
Am I fat?
My goodness, Traci. Quite a sight in that little skirt.
Thank you. I seriously thought there would be more sexual action.
Oh, Traci.
Dennis!
Here, Traci.
Oh!
I can't take things too seriously.
Oh, my jugs were out.
You look so fine that I really want to make you mine.
Are they yours?
Yeah, everyone keeps asking me, like, do you want to touch them?
I said, are you gonna...
Do you think anyone, when you go for a casting, sees past your knockers? Everything you aspire to be is repugnant to me. You're insincere to the point of nausea.
No, I feel like, ooh, I've upset the whole vibe of the house.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Get involved.
Oh, f*** This is amazing. I truly have never experienced anything like this before in my life. This has been exquisite. I don't want to go home. I don't want to go home. I will kiss bum if I have to. I'm not leaving.
Gentlemen, Traci!
Thank you!
If you want to thank fellow housemates over there. You said, thank you.
You're the best.
Okay, now, who, if you go up over there. Okay, so, who will be joining Traci on the long walk to Loserville? I hope she's going to put a coat on. She'll catch the death of cold. Right, I am now going to talk to the house. Big Brother House, this is Davina. You are live on Channel 4. Please do not swear.
No. Okay.
Hi.
The votes have been counted and verified, and I can now reveal that the housemate finishing in fifth place is... Pete.
Go on, Pete. Don't touch the makeup. See you later, son. Okay, let me
Pete, you've got 30 seconds to say your goodbyes. I'm coming to get you.
Bye.
Hey.
I'm so happy.
Hey.
Careful.
Pete, you have been evicted. Please leave the Big Brother house. Pete, you have been evicted. Please leave the Big Brother house.
Touch the makeup!